Hey there, thank you so much for checking out the TheJMacisGaming. I really appreciate it. We're sitting here playing Rare Replay for Xbox One, playing Solar Jetman Hunt for the Golden Warp Ship. So gather fuel and other resources to move between worlds as you hunt for scattered pirates with your Golden Warp Ship. If you've seen the other videos here, we were playing a lot of Jetman games for Rare, and it looks kind of like a branch off of the older games, so... Oh wow, we got... Whoa, we got lots of controls here. Thrust fire. Special hold. Lower shields. Raise shields. Okay. Let's try. It is lonely out in space, though. This game looks cool as hell. Oh, I need that. I think I need that. Okay. I don't think there's anything for me. Oh, man. Is this a part? Oh, there we go. See my shit. A lot of drag happening here. Oh, we're so good. We're looking good. Oh, this looks important. Can't pick that up, that's really weird. Okay. Oh god, that is messing me up bad. Okay. Oh, there you go. So you gotta lower your shields to pick up the items. Oh, fuck. Well, how am I supposed to get it now? So good. Oh, no. Ow! More crystals needed for a bonus life. Can I deal with that? I don't know if I can deal with that. Alright, I gotta go back in the cave here, I think. Oh, that's rough. Explore? That was kinda cool. Oh my god, so difficult. I do need fuel. That was a pro shot. Alright, I got my fuels. I'm good to go. So much drag it puts on the ship. I think we're okay. Ah, bastard. That was super not cool. So I go back and get my ship, I think. Explore. This is so weird. I don't get that. Super drags. Here we go. Looking good. Find the ship part and blast off. The ship part. See, that looks like it's very important, but if I undo my shields, it doesn't like me. What is that? What happened? I'm so confused. Is that it? Is that my last ship part? No way. No way. Man, getting the hang of the controls though, look at that. Guy needs to die. Nice. Okay, so that was not the last part that I'm looking for. Yeah, unbelievable, went back in the black hole. Oh my god, they only give me 10 seconds to do this. Ah! Oh, no way. Not even close. I don't think. Oh. Federation of Space Loonies? What? Am I blasting off somewhere? Paramount Pictures. Oh, this is great. Titanium bullet pack? Mapping device. I think I may need a mapping device. And some efficient engines. On to the next planet, all right. More efficient, so that's good news. Not that efficient when you got some fuel attached to you. Get going, man, get going. I think they're more efficient. Can't tell. Oh, piss. That's not good. Guys first. Made that mistake last time. I don't think I have enough engine to pull him. Oh no, we're going. I think we're going. We're going. Giving it everything I got. Maybe swing it for some momentum. Oh, that's the way to do it. Get some Get some momentum going, then drop the shields. Oh, good. Didn't know where the ground was. We're almost there. Oof. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, that's okay. We're back home. That's alright. I don't know why that's a thing. It's in there pretty good. Oh, there we go. Get up there, get up there. Oh man, that was greasy. Select A to thrust. Ah. There we go. And I think that's enough of that game. It's gonna take a while to explore everywhere and get all the parts, but I was excited we'd get through the first level anyway. So thank you very much for taking a look.
It's like no clue why I collect chessboards.
Being littered here.
Once again, they come in all sizes here.
Can't remember what's in these jars. Oh yeah, the master alchemy tools, all the ingredients. Yeah, these are all the ingredients I've collected.
Guns laying on the ground anyway.